So AquaPlus is a new brand of water. It's new in the sense that it's an entirely new concept, both in terms of the actual product and in terms of the packaging it comes in. Our company is called Salsapin LLC, and we have just launched this water into the UAE market, primarily in Dubai, in April this year. So to give you a little background about the product, what we are making here is alkaline water. Alkaline water, to put it in lay terms, has a very high pH value, not by adding chemicals to it, but what we do is we put the water through a process which makes it form microclusters. So what does this do for you? Basically, it gets into your body more easily, it penetrates your cells, and it actually rehydrates you much more efficiently than regular water does. So we are not bringing our pH up by just adding something into it. We're actually restructuring the water. And this is a new concept in the UAE. It is not new elsewhere in the world. It's being used in Japan, it's being used in Korea, in the USA. So let's say in more evolved markets, it's a fairly well-known phenomenon, and a lot of people are switching to what we call the alkaline lifestyle, which is really good for you. So that is on the product. As far as the actual bottle goes, so our bottle is, of course, it's different in color. It's a very pretty pinkish mauve bottle. And the reason we've done this is, number one, because the pinkish mauve color indicates where we are on the alkaline scale. And secondly, we want to differentiate it from other 5-gallon bottles in the markets in which we're operating. So basically, all the bottles here, which are 5-gallon, are made of something called polycarbonate. Polycarbonate contains a chemical called bisphenol A, also known as BPA. In temperatures like Dubai in summer, where it's really hot, bottles are constantly exposed to very high temperatures, and there is a chance that this kind of BPA will leach into the water. Therefore, the water could contain that harmful chemical, which could be, I mean, I don't want to get into the medical things, but yes, it can be really bad for you. So we have actually sourced this material, which is BPA free. Our bottles do not contain bisphenol A. We make our bottles out of the same material that baby bottles are made from, which is why we've made it a different color. It's differentiating. So the minute you see our purple AquaPlus bottle, you know, hey, okay, this is BPA free and this is going to be safe water for me to drink. So basically, we've entered the market with this 5-gallon bottle right now. The water market has been quite encouraging in the UAE. We've seen a volume growth of about 6% last year and a value growth of 11%. And we're hoping with our entry into the market, things are going to look much rosier. Because we do have a story to tell, and it is definitely a beneficial health story. So we are very bullish, and the great thing is that we have received so much of word of mouth publicity, mothers who are concerned for their children's safety, kids who have told their parents that I want this bottle in my room, it's so pretty and so pink. And of course, kids are drinking, and this is not just kids, we heard it from a lot of people, even in offices, that they just seem to be drinking more water ever since they've switched to AquaPlus. It's much lighter in feel and taste. So yeah, now the next step that we're looking at is getting into a 1/2 liter and a 1 liter bottle. So then we can make it available in restaurants and in hotels, and even if you want to carry it around. We are currently doing selling to consumers directly to their homes. We supply it. We have our own distribution system, so you can just order the bottle and it'll be delivered to your doorstep. The other thing is, we are supplying to corporates, offices, as well as hotels all across the UAE.
What about your expansion plans in the region?
Currently, we are only in Dubai, and as I said, we're just about 3 months old. But we do plan to get into the other, all the other Emirates. And once we're established in the other Emirates with our 5-gallon bottle and our 1 liter and 1/2 liter, then we look at getting into GCC countries around the UAE as well. But we're taking it one step at a time, and we want to make sure that people are aware, they understand our benefits. It's not just that you're switching to a water because it's a pretty pink bottle. It's something where you have to understand what you're putting into your body, why are you putting it into your body, and what is the benefit you're getting from it. So once we establish that concept here in the UAE, then we'll be ready to move on outside.
Mm-hmm. How do you see competition in the market?
Well, frankly, you know what, there isn't anybody who's doing what we're doing. So we, in that sense, we have no competition. Yes, there are other waters, but completely different from what we are. So we're not really worried about that.
Is there any investment cost you'd like to mention?
The investment has been quite large, actually, because we've got all our equipment from, it's all actually been made to our specifications. We haven't bought anything off the shelf. Our main machine, which does our main filtration process of microclustering the water, that has been made to our specs from Korea. Our whole production bottling line has been made locally in the UAE, but again made to order. And of course, our big cost is the bottles, because we have, as I told you, sourced this baby bottle material. Our material comes from America. The bottles are made in Turkey. So it has been a huge outlay, but we think it's worth it because we are bringing a really superior product to our customers. So it's all right. We don't mind.
Is there anything else you'd like to mention?
I'd just like to say, please go out and try the water. I'm sure you'll love it. And please do ask us questions if you want to. We're on Facebook, we're on Twitter, and look for us. We're happy to answer any questions you have.